follow your thumb in a shape like that, and then just doing some breathing exercises and going like that. So I love making that sound. When we're getting ready for a gig, like I'll be pacing around the house going like a horse, and it's very like it loosens up all the muscles in your mouth, and it's also just kind of very cathartic sound to me. And then just humming and softly singing the melodies that you're gonna sing. And then I find writing out set lists is really good preparation for me with performing. And I handwrite a set list for every person who's playing, and it's just it's a focusing exercise, and it's very grounding. And I like handwriting. I think writing things by hand is something that I find really relaxing. And I guess that links back into drawing, and just making marks on paper is a very relaxing process for me. You can see you can get quite a lot of work done in here because it's really peaceful.
I think I'd sit here more and daydream than get work done.
Right, okay.
Because that was something that was the first thing that I really noticed when I arrived in town and was walking around and just couldn't stop.
Yeah, how much of it there was.
Yeah.
Sure.
And really different to Melbourne in that.
I shield my eyes, sky.
Sorry for coughing.